us a friend of every one of a hundred feet. Early every morning her neighbors came to glass. She always entertained them with a beautiful little dance. Her legs number 94 gave 95 a shot. Legs number 22 were twisting out the front. As legs number 9 and 10 were wriggling up the slide. Legs 73 and 4 were doing the valley glide. She came among the mornings and made a careful note of every step the centipede made, and this is what she wrote.
Her leg is number 94, give 95 a shot. Legs numbers 1 and 2 were twisting out in front. As legs number 9 and 10 were wriggling up the slide. Legs 73 and 4 were doing the valley glide.
And with exact notation, young Jenny Longlegs tried to dance just like the centipede. She failed and nearly cried.
She grabbed a hold of the centipede, she says,
"Now have a look and tell me, how do you do steps? I've written in my book."
Said the centipede, "Do I do that?" And she tried to demonstrate. She'd never thought on the thing before, she got into a terrible state.
Her 100 legs were twisted, she was tied up in a bangle.
She fractured 7 shin bones, 14 kneecaps and her ankle.
Her legs number 94 did 95 a shot. Legs numbers 1 and 2 were twisting out in front. As legs number 9 and 10 were wriggling up the slide. Legs 73 and 4 were doing the valley glide.
As legs numbers 1 and 2 were tied to 3 and 4. Legs numbers 5 and 6 were trampled on the floor. Leg number 15 was attacked by number 10.
97 and 98 will never dance again.
Centipede, she suffered terrible pain, and some of us were very surprised she ever danced again.
But now she tells her neighbors, everyone that calls to see,
never try an explanation of what comes naturally.